Concourse Lugubrum. The first time I heard it was in a drawing room. A man was out seeing something popular. Someone said, "Think Lugubrum." He said, "Well, I've got a bit of a cold, but if you don't mind me singing my old version, I'll sing you Lugubrum." And this is how he sang it. Everybody's living happily. The bridge and the ministers agree. Fortunately, said so. Surely John Moore ought to know. In the House of Commons, day by day, everybody sings in ragtime way. The millennium coming. Everybody's coming. As with them to Balfour, Newcomb. Lloyd George has insurance babies. Mrs. Pankhurst grows quite droll. Old McKenna hurts you evil. Redmond says to Carson, "Pitchy cool to Lulu, how to do?" Dancing the fandango, learn the tango. You should hear Lord Lansdowne shout, "Throw it out, throw it out, throw it out." Winston says to Beresford too, "Have the banana, Charlie, do." And Marconi's never mentioned in their talk. The last time I heard it was by the Salvation Army, and it sounded like this. All night long, he calls us to Newcomb. And all night long, they talk like babies. For a need, he's yelling at his role. And he's a good Newcomb. All night long, the neighbors shout.